Dear students, now I want to tell you about question number 3 from S.C. Verma Concept of Physics from the chapter 31, Capacitance. These are short answer type questions. In series, I am going to solve question number 3. As question is written, a hollow metal sphere and a solid metal sphere of equal radii are given equal charges. Which of two will have higher potential? Let this is hollow metal sphere, I'm just taking this hollow metal sphere. Suppose that this is hollow and this is solid. Both have the same radii. And both has given the equal charge. Left charge is given to positive Q, and for the second charge I'm taking same, that is plus Q. By basic definition of potential difference, potential at a point due to charge Q is written by Q upon 4 pi epsilon naught into 1 upon R. Carefully you can see V is inversely proportional to R when charge is constant, it is given in the question. Charge is same. Therefore, if charge is same, then V inversely proportional to R. You can write V1 by V2 is equal to R2 upon R1. You know R2 is R and R1 is also R. They will cancel out each other and finally it is 1. Now V1 is equal to V2. It means both have the same potential.